lunchtime here and right by the bridge and the crossing, and we're officially into Kings Canyon now. It's our second national park. We've done one national monument on this trip. I'm really disappointed. I was so freaking hungry for lunch, and I bought this tabbouleh, and the other stuff I've had before has been really good, but this, it's awful. I feel like I need to put some tomatoes or chopped onion or something in it to give it some taste. It's just awful. And Min had some mashed potato, and for some reason he put dryer sheets in his beer canister, and now the mashed potato tastes like friggin' dryer sheets. So truly not the best lunch. We're gonna have to resort to like a protein drink or something to get some calories, because I almost feel like I have worms. It's crazy.